You ready to hit the dirt? Hey there. If you're listening to this message, then congratulations. Not only did you enter your details correctly, but you also impressed me. Impressed me enough that I'm going to invite you to the AJ Racing Academy. As you may have guessed, it's been set up by yours truly, and my one and only goal is to push you out there a bit more. Throw you in the deep end and see if you can swim. Make Team AJ a dominant force in the world of extreme motorsports. So, no pressure. Well, that's you all signed up. Welcome to the club. Now listen, I know you just want to get up there and wreck some tires, but just hold up a minute. I've curated a whole bunch of events you might be interested in, and I'm giving you, yes, you, the luxury of choice. No need to thank me. See what takes your fancy and just jump right in. If you find a style you really connect with, then by all means, stick with it. But you can always mix it up with something a bit different. Hey, you never know where you might make a name for yourself. And this is all about making a name for yourself, right? Yes. Yes, I am right.
What happens when you combine street racing and off-road terrain?
Off-street road terrain racing.
No. You get ultracross, a high-speed discipline on custom-made tracks designed for fast cars and even faster drivers.
What does that even mean? The person is going faster than the car?
Can I get back to explaining this, or do we have to talk physics?
All right, carry on.
These events emphasize pack racing, with wide turns and S-bends to test your cornering, long straights to get your speed up, and crossovers so you can see just how far ahead you are.
Thank you.
I hope you got some sick coilovers because this land rush is gonna wreck your day.
Ah, James, I gotta go. I left my sick coilovers at home.
Nolan, you're gonna need them. With rough circuits filled with tight turns and technical straights, small jumps that jostle you around, and a couple of big old boys to really test your suspension. Dirt or snow, anything goes. Buckle up, Cupcake. This is Land Rush.
Thanks, Buttercup.
Weren't you supposed to be gone already?
Yeah.